amazing. Thank you. I am a bunny now. Hoppy, hoppy, hop. We're going to the elevator. Elevator. We're going to go have some breakfast because that's what people do in the morning. Happy Saturday. The bad thing about having a hotel or about this hotel is that the pool is closed for renovations. Oh, I gotta get that. Anyway, there's no pool. And, we're in Beaver Dam, so there's not like a lot of things to do. But around this hotel, there's restaurants and gas stations and a grocery store like across the street, so you don't have to actually drive anywhere, which is really nice. So it's very convenient. Excellent location, you know. Anyway, it's obviously just your standard hotel room, you know, two beds and a TV and a microwave and a fridge. The AC is on because it got a little bit warm in here. It's like 70 something outside, I think. It's really nice. It's you can see the sunshine. It's beautiful, the sunshine. Sunshine. All right. It's not a good view. The only thing you see is a rooftop. You know, it's not a good view of anything. But it's still beautiful. How, you ever wonder how these rocks get up here? Like, there's rocks up on top of the building. Whoops, wrong one. That one stays open. This one's closed. Alright. Anywho. I'm gonna go hang out with the other people around here. Okay, talk to you later. Bye. Oh, it's so nice to get away. But that's the end of this video because I got nothing to show you. So have yourself a good night. Tomorrow is Sunday. See you Monday. Toodles.